Alright, so I've decided that I hate the double faucet, because when you're in your motorhome and you got to conserve water, when you turn on the hot, it's cold coming out, obviously. You can either catch it in a bucket or just rinse yourself off with cold water, which kind of sucks. Some people are into that, and I'm not. And then once that happens, when you turn on the cold water and turn down the hot, it takes a while to get it to adjust properly. Meanwhile, you're wasting water, not actually showering. So I decided to buy this, which is a single blender. I think they call it a blender valve. I don't know for sure, but anyway. So I can start knowing where, so, you know, start it out as hot. Oh, come on. Start it out hot, and then you know that approximately here is where it's always going to be good. So you don't have to worry about, like, oh no, it's all messed up. So that's what I'm doing. And in this particular motorhome, it's a 2017 Thor Motor Coach Freedom Elite. The shower 22FE. The shower stuff is all inside here. There's nothing on the back wall to go through. I've seen some motorhomes where there's a panel on the other side of the shower. Well, this one is deep on the inside, so all the stuff is behind this. Or at least that's the assumption I'm making, because I haven't taken this apart yet. So this is, we both get to see something new, if you've never seen this before. Oh, and also don't forget to turn off your pump and make sure there's no water pressure. Yeah, because you don't want to get sprayed when you disconnect your water. Looks like there's some sealant that I'm going to have to put back on, which we're out camping right now and I don't have sealant, so tape on the top edge will probably be fine for now. And I'll fix it when I get home. Or we can stop and buy some sealant when we're out tomorrow. Alright. So this is what the back of this looks like. And this is going to go in there. So now, getting these connected back on. I always have to be careful because I'm kind of strong and I can break things. So I have to be careful not to break things. Oh, before you put it back on, I need to make sure that all the connections are good. So I'm going to go turn on the... My cameraman almost fell. And do I turn on the water pump? Listening to hear if there's air coming out. And it sounds okay, it doesn't look like there's any leaks. So put the shower head back on. And test it before I put it all back together. So finish. Put all the powder back on. All the little things. And then ready to take a shower. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Have a great day. Alright, so I have to say the new faucet is awesome because once you find where your comfortable water temperature spot is, you can hit it every single time, so you don't have to worry about the little toggle on the handle where it's still leaking water out. You just turn it off, soap up, turn it back on exactly where you had it, and the water's perfect. So, highly recommended. Bye.